Yes. Got a little story here to tell you.
Yes, it's cool. Well, come take a ride with Ida the Spider. Ida the Spider was a real live old time Lori Sider. She read the cards and she rolled the rag. There was a lot of things in Ida Spider's mojo bag. Ida the Spider was a real good friend of Mr. Ann, the swanky bartender. She set him up and they knocked him down every time that Ida Spider went uptown. Well, Mr. Ann was famous for the devil's brew. Well, the ladies like it, but generally leaves men on the floor. Late one night, Diane was working the pool, and that's when the gal struck gold. A fancy-looking guy came in with nothing on his mind but sin. Fur coat, diamonds, entourage. Man, this cat was living large. Took a taste till light crossed his face. He knocked it back. His mind went crack. He smiled and then he frowned. And that's when the clown went down. But if it ever got around the two doll faces, it put me down. I'd be in a hell of a fix, so I'd like to make a donation for the edification of your situation in return for your cooperation. Look, ladies, I can add a whole lot of zeros after that number. How about six?